Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Enhanced Edition. Not sure, but we might still be in the Cloud Peaks? Or past it.
Full plate and packing steel.
And we already have an enemy. Oh, just a regular wolf.
For the fallen!
And friends.
My blade will cut you down to size.
We're doing a little bit of damage. That wolf is leaving, or wants to go after.
Oh, my heart's really not in
the range. I don't know what it was doing. No pelts off these wolves. Cave bear. Oh my. But just get our healing spells back, but let's venture forth a little bit more. Yeah, these don't look like mountains. Attacking? They wish to parley. Stop! You have trespassed on our territory. You shall not be allowed to leave until you have paid tribute. We demand 50 gold in tribute. We have no money. Sorry? No money? That is too bad for you. We let you go only if you win fight. Your best champion versus our best champion. I'm not gonna fight for your amusement, you lousy mutts. You will die for that, Ludrug. Only Ludrug wants to fight? Well, we will all fight Ludrug.
What?
Sleepy time? Was that one even fighting back?
For the fallen!
Oh my god, chunks. Scroll of luck. I guess that Ludrug or whatever his name is had 100 gold. bloodstone ring and a gold ring. Pretty sure I don't have luck. Okay, the music can end now.
Squeaky wheels get stuck in.
Level 2. The recipient of this spell gains extraordinary luck for the next 3 rounds, receiving a plus 1 bonus to her saving throws, attack rolls, and minimum damage healing rolls, as well as plus 5% to all thieving skills. Furthermore, damage dice for all effects outside of weapon's base damage is reduced by 1. For example, a 66 fireball will do 65 damage, and a flaming longsword deals 1d8 plus 2 slashing, plus 1d3 fire damage will deal 1d8 plus 2 slashing plus 1d2 fire damage instead. I guess that means weapons attacking you, or the recipient of the spell. Yeah, I don't have it. I have detect invisibility, no alignment. Resist fear, stinging cloud, and web. So let's try this. Copied. Peeking at all this. Alright. Next.
Fine.
Cool one.
No.
Full plate.
No.
And packing steel.
It's like I couldn't stop her for a second. You do not go off on your own. Not a good idea, especially for the mage. A dread wolf. Oh boy. Critical hit. Nice, M.O.N. Oh. Yeah, I was worried about the dread wolf. Okay. Another dread wolf bites the dust. I would have had some friends that would just be on the field of view. Oh, Knowles.
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
Your life should be mine.
Is he the only one who has a saying for foes that are like a little too easy? Oh my. Was that a critical hit on her or something?
Tempest, give us victory!
Owie.
Vita mortis carium.
You boy squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Should we try to rest?
Butt kicking for goodness!
I'll do my best.
Let's try. I'm gonna try. Good.
Less squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Less squeaky wheel gets the kick. Else might be here. What's this? Just a maybe that's another waterfall. At night, we are at night. Is that even considered a waterfall? It might be too late. I mean, I don't know. So maybe we don't have a wait option. What time? 9. It's night time. I'm having trouble getting around these trees. Who's this?
Please, kind spirits. A wondrous ancient oak is in peril.
Huh. It is about to be attacked by two who would defile the majesty of nature. They have avoided my charms and must be stopped before irreparable harm is done. Would you heed my plea? I don't think a dryad will have anything that we would need as far as money. Only the basest villains would take advantage of a gentle forest spirit. Lead on, and I will deal with them. Is she... that's the spirit? Is she the ghost that they were talking about? I thank you, for although they seem dim of wit, they still could do much damage. This way. There, they are just ahead. I implore you, do what you must to make them leave. While traveling the cloud peaks, I met a dryad. She asked that I help protect her tree. How could I refuse such a request? Caldo and Crumb. Victor Crumb?
Hey there. I'm Caldo. This is my brother Crumb.
I don't know who you are, but I'll not have you sneaking about behind us while we work. We think there's treasure in this here tree, and if you want to get up front and help, do it. Otherwise, me and Crumb will do something. Something really nasty. Ain't that right, Crumb?
You don't really want to do this, do you? Just think of how beautiful this tree is. It's truly a wonder of nature. I don't think Caldo's going to care, but just in case...
Well, if you're not going to help, I'm not going to let you sit and watch us do it. You were probably going to rob us when we're done, weren't you? Me and Crumb don't cotton to bandits one bit, do we, Crumb?
What? Okay. Have at thee, Caldo and Crumb. Not fighting Crumb.
For the Fallen!
Some unidentified girdle. And a club as well. A potion of healing. Sweet. Time for the unidentified stuff. Take the other potion.
By Valkor's mighty blade.
Thanks be to you. Here's a potion that might help you on your journeys.
Gorion would be proud of your actions.
An antidote. 500 experience, reputation increase 1. I have curried the favor of a dryad in the Cloud Peak Mountains. Pleasing such spirits of nature will bring me no end of luck. Cool, so we got reputation plus 1. Average 12.
Good on you if you saved the day.
Well, we saved the tree, which is good. Now, does this have anything to do... No. Strange figure in night. No, I guess it's not her. You'd think it would be.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Alright, continuing.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Oh, you're stuck. Wait, why are you stuck? Oh, it's Branwyn.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Cloud Peak Mountains. I mean, we're not in the Cloud Peak Mountains? Or that's the way to the Cloud Peak Mountains. I don't know. Doesn't look very mountain-like. But that's the way it could look when you're on top of a mountain. Another dread wolf.
Tempest, give
two.
Us victory!
Yes?
For the Fallen!
Imowen.
Alright, alright. What if I... What?
For the Fallen!
Hmm. Smart thing, attacking the weaker of us.
Nature's servant awaits.
Okay. I've explored a lot of this area.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
That's a big rock. Oop. A dire wolf. Are those harder than dread wolves? There's a cave there. Let's check it out. Oh. We've got a bat and a direwolf.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes!
It's almost identical to the other cave. Same thing in the middle.
And packing steel.
Nice! 238 gold. Some kind of magical halberd. And a tiger carry shell necklace. Sling! Well, I'd carry it. So I can identify it, but I think it would overweigh me. Oh, this we've identified, a club plus one. Never read this description? From chair legs to felled trees, clubs are the universal weapons of everyone from tavern brawlers to hill giants. A little extra weight, maybe a spike or two, and a little enchantment never hurt, which is to say, it always hurts. Alright, well that's cool. Some kind of lore check when I look at them or something. Okay, well that's that cave.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick! Full plate and packing steel.
Let's finish looking over this area. I hear more flapping things. Just heard something flap. I hear a waterfall, sounds like, or rapids. Squirrels. Oh! Hold on. Ghosty. That's what we were looking for, a ghosty. You do not sound like a friendly ghostie.
Faerûn, is it you? Faerûn!
Who are you?
I am waiting for Faerûn.
Why are you waiting?
I promised. Faerûn, wait for Faerûn.
Who is Faerûn? Waiting for Faerûn, okay. Marina? Is it you?
Marina. Yes. My name is Maria. Marina, sorry. Oh, Lord, memories lost are returning. I begin to remember. Oh, no.
Listen, we are looking for Faerûn. Help us. What happened?
Oh, please, Lord, release me of this wraith form. I do not want to stay here, but I've promised.
So I was right, it is another waterfall.
Faerûn and I were hiking a romantic picnic under the tree of the nymph. It is said a kiss under the tree of the nymph ensures that love endures forever.
Well, that might be what happened here, then.
I was so tired and wanted to sleep, but Faerûn said he had a surprise for me, and I promised to stay awake until he had given me the surprise. And then there were these monsters. Faerûn fought, but they knocked him out, and then everything turned black. When I woke up, everything was so cold and foggy, and I only knew that I had to wait for Faerûn.
You're bound to your promise to stay awake until you get your surprise?
Yes, that's it. Faerûn must tell me what surprise he had for me. My memories fade again. I'll wait. Will not sleep until I have a surprise. Have it sworn, Faerûn.
Wow. Okay. So what's going on here, then? A dead cat. This unfortunate cat appears to have ventured too close to the tumultuous waterfall in which you found it. Its wet and battered form is devoid of all signs of life. I don't suppose the cat was the reward. Okay, I guess we're looking for Faerûn still.
Full plate and packing steel.
I think maybe the top
back
of the waterfall.
Home, Puffguts would always tell me a story.
Oh, yeah? Maybe the squirrel can tell you a story instead. See, it's telling you a story right now. You heard it? That's not Faerûn, that's a Zvart.
My blade will cut you down to size!
Give us victory!
That one actually took us a few seconds.
Tempest, give us victory!
Dead cat has anything to do with the ghost and Faerûn? Or if it's just something completely different? Another quest. Yay. not much more to explore in this map. Maybe he's up here. Puff guts, huh? Tells you stories. Here's a winter wolf. Oh, for its pelt.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes!
Ooh, 12 damage from the winter wolf.
By Valkor's mighty blade.
Oh, it's still hitting her. Awesome.
Full plate and packing steel.
So I've got a good collection of these things now. Are these? Yeah, it's 10 pounds each. Can't, yeah, go to the water's edge. Cloud Peak Mountains. Another squirrel. We have this whole area if we can get up there, but let's finish off this first. Oh! Ingot? What are these? Oh, just squirrels. I'm telling you, squirrels are the most scariest thing in this game.
Growl, wretched fortress. If you go there, go to conquer.
What fortress do you mean?
The fortress to the west. I wish to roast the captive when the others would rather let her live within that cellar. Fools. And now my brethren make me an exile from my own clan. Hear me. I shall taste her flesh yet.
guess he's talking about Dinah here? Well, seems like those other gnolls want to keep Dinah here alive for a bit longer at least, so I guess that's good news, huh, Minsk? M1 says.
Good news. Minsk's witch lives. My boot is itching to kick the evil gnolls and free magnificent Tiny here from their evil ways. Roar! Yes, I will roast her.
You wanted to eat sweet, fair Dinah here?
Sweet Dinah here? If Ingot knew that, the other gnolls would have listened to him. Maybe Ingot can go back and convince them now.
Oh my, I can't keep up that voice for long.
You shall go nowhere, and you shall never eat Dinah here. Evil, meet sword. Sword, meet evil. Rag.
Always in berserk mode. Okay. When the berserk state ends, the character will take 15 points of damage. Okay.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Minsk's witch is being held captive in an old fortress to the west. It seems likely that she is still alive, as her captors apparently banished the gnoll Ingot Upon well-founded suspicions that he might eat her, Minsk did not like the said gastronome. That's part of my journal. Take care of that. That was gonna take damage.